understand, where does all this come from? How do you get funding for something like this?
Well, you don't actually think they spend $20,000 on a hammer, $30,000 on a toilet seat, do you?